I'm Jocelyn Riga, and today we remember two Civil War veterans, Private David Adams and Josiah Poe. Josiah Poe was born in 1837 in Berks County and lived in Tamaqua in 1860 with his wife Susan, his two-year-old daughter Sarah, and his four-month-old son Charles. David Adams was born in 1839 in Pennsylvania and lived in West Penn Township in 1860 with his wife Catherine and his son Dan. Both men volunteered for the Union Army and were enrolled in 1861 at Monk Chunk, now called Jim Thorpe. The two men served together in the 11th Pennsylvania Infantry Regiment, Company H. The regiment's mascot, Sally Ann Jarrett, was an American Staffordshire Terrier. Privates Poe and Adams fought together in some of the major battles of the war, including Antietam, Chancellorsville, and Second Bull Run, where Private Poe was wounded. On the first day of the Battle of Gettysburg, the 11th Pennsylvania was dispatched to meet the advance of Confederate General Robert Rodes' division on the northwest side of town. The regiment had 212 men and officers when it entered the battle on Oak Ridge. By the end of the day, it had 79. Among those killed were both Privates Poe and Adams. After the battle on the first day was over, Sally, the regimental mascot, ambled out to where her comrades had fought and died. She lay down with the dead until she was found, weak, and close to death herself, 5 days later. Both men are buried in graves at Gettysburg, but their exact location is unknown. Private Adams was survived by a wife and a son, but Private Poe's wife had died 2 years earlier. His two children were orphaned and raised by Private Poe's brother. The monument to the 11th Pennsylvania Volunteer Infantry at Gettysburg is located off Doubleday Avenue on Oak Ridge. At the bottom of the monument is Sally, the loyal regimental mascot.